Well, here we are again, Fanny Craddock in the kitchen. We're trying some more Yorkshire puddings, and we've got the gas mark on 230. It's not at the very bottom of the oven, but we've placed the Yorkshire pudding tin on the enamel tin on the second shelf from the bottom. The Yorkshire puddings went in at 6:18 p.m. I'll record it later and see how they turn out.